Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to continue with our warmer than normal pattern. Normal high temperatures would be in the upper 70s. We should be able to make it into the 80s for not only today, but for several days this week. We're also going to be on the lookout for some beneficial rain. Finally, an opportunity for us to see some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity that could bring us some showers. We'll certainly look forward to the opportunity of seeing some rainfall. And then looks like we'll trend a little drier as we get closer to your weekend. Let's take a look at that forecast for today. You can see that cloud cover filling in, especially for some of our northern communities. Incidentally, if we were to see any rain, our northern communities would have the better opportunity of seeing some of that shower and thunderstorm activity. You can see as we head into tonight, we'll watch for that risk of some scattered showers and storms, even overnight. Can't rule out some rainfall. On your Wednesday, some rounds of some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity can be expected. I know many of us would like to see it, but it does look to be scattered in nature. A few of those storms could be stronger with some gusty winds possible. Then as we head into your Thursday, we'll also watch for some additional showers and storms out there. If we were to see some storms, that would be primarily confined to our northern communities for today with highs right around 87 degrees. It is going to be a warm day. Overnight down to 64 degrees with a chance of some showers and storms. We'll hold on to the chance of showers and storms for tomorrow. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Notice the impact weather on tap for Wednesday and Thursday. Drier skies prevail for Friday into the weekend.